Hello, Swadhi Krab. I am Dr. Mantri Kamunta. On behalf of the TACS, I would like to say thank you for Dr. Afarabi Jaffa to invite me to present my topic here, since the TACS and PSCS make a MOU 4 or 5 years ago. We make the activity for the education every year. Hopefully, in the future, we grow together. Okay. Today, I would like to present a topic about the rib cartilage augmentation rhinoplasty. I work in my clinic in the west part of the Thailand, not far from Bangkok. Why? Tips of the Thai lady likely to more difficult because because of the movement of the nose or when smile, when lips contract, so make the nose tips go down every day. So when do the septorhinoplasty, when we harvest, make a window at the septum, and the strength and intricacy and stability will decrease. So I think this concept may be not good for some case. So I challenge and think to use the rib cartilage. I attend many times in the Korea to see Dr. Dong Jong-hak. He operate in his clinic and quite often he use rib number 7. Why? Because rib number 7 is lower than the pleural cavity, and I think the safety for operate in the clinic. Now I can get the rib cartilage free from the attachment of the pericondium. So the pericondium underneath still keep contact. So I can make sure, or I can prevent the pleural cavity or lung penetration. And I double check by use the normal saline to see the air bubble leak or not. If make sure it's not leak, I suture the muscle, like that muscle and like that sheet, and then take out the rib and marking the line to make the two pieces of the extend graft and one piece for the columnar strut. Important to make the columnar strut to make a straight line and make it stronger enough to support the tips. This is showing the imagination to press the strut and extend graft in the nose. I draw the nose picture. One piece of the strut fixed to the nasal spine and septum, and the extend graft fixed to the posterior of the septum and fixed to the tips of the strut. Make a triangle like this and cover by the chill graft. Sometimes you can add the cap graft on the top again and cover by the fascia to prevent the visible graft underneath. And temporarily check the final shape. This time, use the experience and imagination. The angle of the columella labial angle is enough and a little bit upturned and high is enough or not. In case the skin very thin, I cover by the fascia like this. In this case, not necessary. So the post of 1 week in this case, two state of the operation rib rhinoplasty. 1 week in the lateral view, very satisfied and get the high tip projection and less bleeding. And the man, he has a problem from a short nose and put the silicone and need to change the shape of the nose. I use a two lips cartridge, put at the dorsum and one piece put in at the tips. He very satisfied of the final result. Okay, and this show the deformity from the nostril, from the silicone perforation. 2 years post-op, use a 2-rib cartridge. She's really young, so her rib cartridge is very white and soft. So I sure I have to explain to the patient. Okay, sometimes the rib can resolve and need to follow up her.
Ito welcome back to the speakers
time. In international congress and congratulate to your success conference. Thank you so much. ขอบคุณครับสวัสดีครับ
Thank you, Dr. Kamunta. This certificate goes to Dr. Montri Kamunta for his outstanding lecture in the International Congress Virtual Summit 2020, Manila, Philippines. I'd like to virtually present this certificate to you. Hopefully, in the future, we'll be presenting certificates and see each other personally.